I'm kind of glad the Cynics are good at
control.
Come on, John, let's go.
I almost pressed R.
Let's do it!
Wreckfest!
You yelled breakfast as the lights went red. I almost jumped in. Who's gonna wreck? Oh, slow down.
Side by side, but I thought there was room. I even get a zero HP.
I saw Rick bounce outside, but he didn't look like he hit him.
I think maybe it was a bad move that was right on top.
No, I'm the one who hit Rick.
Well, no, but I guess I was the reason why he was there in the first place.
Sorry, Robert, I got deep there.
My spotter's not working, dude. Was that my bad?
No, that was my bad. I fucking...
Oh. Fucking killed him.
I'm done. I'm done.
I would like to see Zach serve a one race ban.
Fine by me.
It's okay, man. It happens.
No, because I guess I took Rick out as well. I guess I have to let it out before the Daytona.
Well, I'm going to go grab a beer. I'll be back.
You guys ahead of me could stop drafting, that'd be great.
My bad. No worries, it happens.
I just couldn't hold on to it through the corner.
Let's see.
Now I don't even know where pit entrance is here.
It's after the last hairpin.
Is it at the last hairpin or by the S's before the hairpin?
That's the GP config. The classic config is after the hairpin. Go get him, Ryan.
Yeah, I probably braked a little earlier there, Zach.
Oh, you disappeared on me, Ryan.
Yeah, whatever. Finish this up.
No!
Yes! Every time.
I'm scared to try to pass you, Ryan. You're blinking.
That's not Ryan, that's Jesus.
Oh, hey, Jesus, sorry.
And you can just stay behind me, that's cool.
Okay.
Guys, John, slow down. Can you give me a drop?
Alright, I'll just pull over here.
Sweet.
I like it. No!
Hey, you guys!
Get off my lawn, you damn
cocaine and breakfast, and now I can't do it.
Remember when this car first came out, it was so fragile.
What are you guys planning to go for tires?
This lap, I think. Lap 7.
Okay, we'll go 2:08.904.
I thought we were going to 50% fuel up at these races or something, so we had a bit of a bit.
We should.
I'm saying the car needs tires or anything like that, but it just puts on it's fun.
Did it say the leader was pitting?
No.
Damn it, I almost hit the fucking wall trying to fake it in to see if I could trigger it.
Thank you. 360 control, right?
Nope. You should come with me after. We'll go, he gave me the Discord server thing over there. Join me, join a perfect race after. Come with me. We'll go tool around if you want.
See you back there. Looks like he has to keep driving distracted.
Yes.
Spin out, John.
Trying to reel in David, I can't seem to put a dent in him.
He's like probably observing his tires and stuff.
That's maybe a different tire strategy, yeah.
When shouldn't have all taken the super super softs as the first tires.
Minute 18.948.
Come on, Coochie. I need more alcohol. Like your lap times are dropping. Who gives you better than this?
How much you get in the fucking car?
The next one will be, there's something wrong with the car, you're slowing down.
Take me a car, I don't know what you do.
Minute 19.075.
Rouge?
I do. Alright, so just check your flag, then we'll do it. I like to drive 3 wide. But you should be able to do 2, I think. Again, I hear you did, eh? Nice.
That's awesome.
Holy shit, the last left.
The last car on your right. Clear on the right.
Thanks, Jim.
Got about 5 left. We've got a slow car on the left. We have a car stopped on the left.
At least I got that extra bonus point for getting the whole shot, right?
Yeah, that was a really good launch. I was freaking the fuck out into the top of the hill there. I took that thing like extra safe.
Who's got the John Player special paint?
The what?
GPS. John Player special black and gold paint job.
2:17.834.
I thought you said the John Player special. How much do you think you lost, Ryan?
Let's see. 1, 2, 3. That's... Uh-oh. I should have braked. Shortcut. I hope he got a 1 second slowdown for that. Yeah. That's a way you should take the course after time.
Check your flag this time by. They say you cut the course. You have to slow down and give up the time gain. There you go, man. Good job, driver.
Supposed to go around me on the right, and then I pull in front of me, and I'll go around you.
All right, through Eau Rouge.
Yeah, we're just leapfrogging. Now he's gone. You want to make the jump by me, David? Inside's yours.
So, I mean, I guess it could be like the 911 next season. By the end of that, everyone will want to go back to the F1.
We setting up a 3-4 wide through Eau Rouge here, guys?
What could go wrong?
We could almost not make it. Four wide in the turn.